On a day such as this, we're reminded that firefighters and police put their lives on the line for us every day. My heart and my deepest condolences go, of course, to the families of these brave citizens for their ultimate sacrifice. It's a day of mourning for everyone in Chicago, a day to rededicate ourselves to giving our best to those who give their best to us every day.